Capcom presents.
Ready?
Hello, welcome to our next game. We are going to be playing through the arcade mode of Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Let's see. So I've tried it before. I've played this game quite a few times. I'm going to have the difficulty on low because I am absolutely terrible at this game. Done. Cool, let's go. So I usually choose like Venom. Let's go with Wolverine. Sure, look at this guy. What a good start, eh? Right? Spider-Man vs. Venom. First one down. What a counter that was. Oops. Zangief dude is freaking annoying me. How do you freaking activate the special move in this game? Oh well, that works.
You win.
Why am I always grappling with them? I don't want to grapple with them. There we go. That's what I need to try and do. Goes Wolverine. I believe I lost on the easiest difficulty. Let's try it again, but I'm gonna get rid of one of the big dudes. I'll keep this guy because he's actually quite fun to play. Whatever, let's try this.
Yeah.
doing that move, god dang it.
Come on!
Nah, jeez. I'm dead. How do I use my special move? This game is so annoying. It doesn't really tell you to do anything. Here we go, time to get my ass completely handed to me on the easiest difficulty. Again.
The battle for survival begins.
Get out!
Oh my goodness. Jesus. Zombies, go away. Well then.
You lose.
Thanks for that.
Don't you want a rematch?
Yes. God, there's like no one to really choose from. Let's try Jill. Boom. Oops. Oops. I had to do that. I like Jill. Oops. Oh. Stage 5 of 7. Jesus, it's taking me this long already. My bad.
Battle for survival begins.
trombone, Jesus Christ. Six of seven. I can't even see myself down here. Out as well. That freaking air combo she does is ridiculous.
Let's rock!
Dead. My goodness.
You got that. Don't you want a rematch?
I'm gonna try one more time to try and get to number 7, stage 7. Who else to go with, really? I got caught in that, my bad. This freaking Dr. Doom is just so annoying. Nope, he's dead, she's dead. Oh, whoa. My goodness, this is getting, this is stupid. I don't know how people can beat this on the hardest difficulty, with ease. to go to stage 7. Time to lose again. He's fucking lands right behind me. I don't mean to, like, keep interchanging the people. I honestly don't. Oh, no. I can use the special. Thank you. Oh, of course. Here we go. I did it! Oh, that was tough at the end. Oh. What is this? Final stage? What is that? Who is that? Yes, okay. Okay, that was it. No, that wasn't it. Obviously, there's no way that was it. Dang it. Gotcha. He's gonna be back again, isn't he? You sure? Nope. Obviously. Third friggin' stage. Oh my god. Ow. Demo is over. God dang it. Let's try it again. I think I can do it. As long as I, like, bash out the first one, like, first phase. Go absolute nuts. Go ham. Get rid of Ryu. Actually, no, don't get rid of Ryu. Ryu's good. Let's try to think who to get rid of. Maybe get rid of... No. How... That's not what I wanted, is it? Oh, no. Every button is except. There's no back button on this friggin' thing. Oh, there we go. This is something interesting, shall we? Jill's gonna be killed, are you serious? God damn it. I'm a member of Star.
Who will survive?
Engage!
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. Okay. This dude is crazy now. It just gets ridiculous. How do you even block that stuff? You can't. Okay, I can't do this. This is crazy. I got to the final boss though. I'm happy with that. Look at that thing. Ridiculous. Okay. I just can't do it. I really can't do it. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to end here. There's just no way I can do it. Ugh. Cool, you got 2,190 points. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm probably gonna end the actual game here. I'm not too sure if I'll come back to this. I don't know, maybe on a stream one day I'll try and complete it, but it's just ridiculous, so I'm gonna end it here. So hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next game. So catch you then.